a positive note tonight, two county executives are going head-to-head tomorrow. That's all for a good cause. Orange County Executive Steve Newhouse and Rockland County Exec Ed Day are going to compete in a three-lap go-kart race. It's part of the Charitable Pro-Am Races, which benefits a NIAC group that helps families of seriously ill children pay for medical bills. Now, the race is going to happen tomorrow at 7 p.m. at the Palisades Mall.